Down. Handout. Handout 4-7. And out, 8-4. Yes, slap. 8-4. And 4. And out 5-9. Cut up. 6-9. And out, 10-6, game ball. Cut up. 11-6, first game to France.
Great performance there from Thierry Linkou. It shows why he's up there with some of the best in the world. Clearly beating Peter Barker. Peter Barker, the third, number three in England. So, there's the graph. All the way, it was Thierry Linkou. So we'll see if we can turn it around, Peter Barker, in the next set.
France leads one game to love. Hello. Left side, please. Stroke to France. Right side, please. Three left. Thank you. 5-1. Down. 5-6. Hand out. 7-5. Conduct warning, England. Abusive official.
Well, tell him not to
hand out. 7-5.
Huh? It's a good enough shot. Tell him.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hand out. 7-5. Yes, sir. 7-5. No left. 8-5, right side, please. Down. 9-5. Left side, please. Ten 5, game ball. Oh. And out. 6-10, game ball. Seven, 10, game ball. Flat ball, 7-10, game ball. Out. What's the problem? Can we wipe the court, please, quickly? Thank you. So this side too? It's over there, yeah. Thank you. Right side, 8-10. Game ball. Yes, left. 8-10. Game ball. Wow. 11-8. Game to France. France leads 2-0.
Big scream there from Thierry Linkou. Totally controlling that last set. Went to a 4-0 lead straight away. Held his lead. Peter Barker caught up about 6-5, but never had enough power to get past and have an effect on the set. Thierry Linku takes it to 11-8. This could now be a problem for England. Game kicked out of the chance of winning the tournament. Front in the driving seat with this is the deciding game, deciding rubber. Grant for England won the first.
15 seconds.
Gregory Gorte won the one for France. And Linko is in the driving seat to take the match for France with two sets up against Barker, who's got nothing so far. As they rejoin the court, we'll rejoin the Zoom again.
France leads 2 games to love. Love all. Down. Hand out. 1 love. Down. True love. And out. 1-2. Yes, lap. 1-2. Yes, lap. 1-2.
The ball's there.
Yes, he could have reached it.
No, he couldn't.
1-2. Down. And out, 3-1. No left. 4-1. Down. Five, 5-1. Down.
Call it then.
Well, they're calling it down now. Hand out, 2-5. Right side, please. 3-5. Stroke to England. Mr. Barker, please be a little careful. Solanka, are you all right?
No.
Pardon?
He's a big boy.
What?
Hand out, 6-3. Yes, left.
No, right.
6-3. Could have got to the ball. 6-3. Down. Hand out. 4-6. Down. 5-6. No left. Hand out, 7-5. Down. Pick up on the pickup.
The tin.
The post. Okay, appeal. Was good. Was down. Play a lat, please.
No!
I'm sorry, I was blocked.
No!
Stop, okay, stop, please. I was blocked. I could not see the ball. One's up, one down. Lat ball, 7-5. We've given a decision. out. Hand out, 6-7. Hand out. 8-6. No lat. Yeah, quickly, please. No lat, 9-6. Stay on court, please. On court, please, Mr. Lanku. Sorry, this is it. Thank you. Left side, 9-6. Hand out, 7-9. No let. Hand out, 10-7, game ball. Stroke to England, 11-7, game to England. France leads 2-1.
Well, there we go, Peter Barker winning on. Peter Barker winning there on a free stroke as he went to hit the ball. Thierry Henry-Lincou in his way, so he takes that third set. Always in control of this third set. The umpire not agreeing with Thierry Lincou a few times, awarding Peter the point. So 3-1 and one apiece with France and England. So it's all to play for Peter Barker.
Door closed. Close the door, please. France leads 2-1. England to serve. Love all. Yes, lad. Love all. Yes, lad. Love all. No left. Hand out. One love. Yes. All of us. Yes, lad. One love. Yes, lad. One love. Down. Two love. Three left. Yes, left. Three left. Not up. Hand out. Hand out. 1-3. Down. 2-3. Head up. 3-0. Stroke for France. Hand out. 4-3. Yeslap, 4-3. Down. 5-3. Hand out, 4-5. Hand out, 6-4. Cut up. Hand out, 5-6. Yes, lap. 5-6. All right, you've got a lap. 5-6. So, where? We clean the court quickly, please. Thank you. 6-0. Yes, lap. 6-0. No, stop.
His ball was down.
Peel on the ball on the 10, please.
Your ball was down.
It was down. Hand out, 7-6.
Can I just say, he went like that, and then he went like that. Is that allowed?
All I saw was down. Two downs. I couldn't see it. Your body was in the way. I'm sorry, it's two downs. Hand out, 7-6. Wait. Not up. 8-6. Down. 9-6. Ten, 6, match ball. Right side, please. Hand out. Hand out. 7-10. Match ball. Ten, match ball.
See the joy on Linko's face as he left the court. You can see the French team cheering around there outside the court as well. So France beat England 2-1 there. Peter Parker losing 3-1. Thierry Lincou winning 11-6, 11-8. He lost the third to Peter Parker 7-11. Came back and won 11-8 in the fourth game there. So that concludes our second match of the day, a tie of the day. France winning 2-1. Our next game, which will be done very shortly, is Egypt versus Australia. So bear with us, it will be with you shortly.